going to hell. Sisters! Sisters! Happy Dyke Day!
Because
he wants to straighten and he wants to get his worm in the dye.
They don't want men to march in it, they just want people to stand on the side and wave. So I'm standing on the side and waving. Hello!
Okay.
Hello! Hello, Dykes! Hello! Super Dyke! Yes, 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 yes. Men have a little work to do.
Really, where?
No, there's just so many of these dykes.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Hello! Hello, Dykes! Hello! In New York, they almost all have their t-shirts off because it's very hot. And I remember the first time I watched this march, I never saw so many different breasts in my life.
Uh-huh.
You know, my gaze was not a straight man's gaze. It was just like, oh my God. They're like dicks, you know? They're all different.
Oh yeah, they're different, yeah.
Not that I care.
She's happy. She's like, yeah.
I thought perhaps you were here invited by the San Francisco Gay Parade Committee.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm written out of the history tags in most ways. I am.
You're kidding me.
Dyke dog? Dyke dog, yes?
Right?
passed marriage equality in New York. Marriage equality, of course, leaves out same sex, leaves out the word sex, totally. Leaves out the word gay, leaves out the word lesbian. But they put a clause in that allows religious institutions and benevolent associations to legally discriminate. So you don't have equal equality under the law. You have some equality.
Well, it's civil equality.
Well, you have some. It's not equal. It's not equally under the law because it allows certain groups, religious groups, benevolent groups, to discriminate legally. I posted that on Facebook today, but it's raining on too many people. I said, the frosting looks is delicious, but the cake is bitter. Look at you animals, you! Look at you! Oh! They're still coming. Shall we move up?
Yeah.
If you want to go on the sidewalk too, I'm going to walk on the street.
Bye.
Thank you.